I just wanted to give everyone an update on the anti-cheat, by providing a few examples of cheat, VPN, and Cronus detections. I am only focusing on these in this example, but I want everyone to know, DS4 exploits, and many other things, such as anti-recoil scripts are also included. Think of this more of an antivirus, but specifically designed for cheating. I do not need to enter the kernel, I can stop the cheats before they are injected. Meet, the Guardian.